Welcome to FirstWord Pharma's News Roundup for August the 19th, brought to you today by Senior Editor Matt Dennis. In our top news story, the FDA cleared Sprout Pharmaceutical's Addyi for generalised hypoactive sexual desire disorder in premenopausal women. The agency noted that the once-daily non-hormonal oral drug is the first FDA-approved therapy available to treat sexual desire disorder in either men or women. Also featured, Lundbeck plans to cut around 1,000 jobs as part of a restructuring program to reduce the company's annual cost base by 3 billion Danish kroner from 2017. Under the scheme, the drug maker will restructure headquarter functions and commercial operations in Europe and other markets. In other news, AbbVie agreed to buy an FDA priority review voucher from United Therapeutics for $350 million in cash. United Therapeutics gained the voucher when Unituxin was approved by the FDA for the treatment of neuroblastoma earlier this year. In addition, Intarcia Therapeutics' experimental implant, ITCA650, was superior to Merck and Co's Januvia in a Phase 3 study. Intarcia CEO Kurt Graves remarked, "The comparative results on all study endpoints were unambiguous and compelling." And finally, Amgen agreed to pay $71 million to 48 US states and the District of Columbia to settle claims that it improperly marketed Enbrel and Aranesp. The company noted that the agreement resolves some of the same issues addressed in its 2012 settlement with the federal government over Aranesp. To read these and other stories in full, visit firstwordpharma.com.
Are you able to keep up with all the news and views in the biosimilars market? FirstWord's Biosimilar Index is the only dedicated biosimilar and non-comparable biologics intelligence tool available. Get ahead of your competition and learn more today.